Hello, hello, hello. Oh, yeah, baby. Bring that. Swords going.
Matching colors.
Oh, man. All right. Whoopie-doo. Been waiting here 5.5 hours. Walmart DC. Let's see here. Why is that? Usually 3 hours. And I'm not complaining. Just I asked what's going on. If I'm getting detention pay, I'm getting paid $20 an hour to sit here. Well, that one's load that I picked up in California. And one extra stop. Did that yesterday. They end up to give them all the paperwork. Like I usually do. I mean, I usually do multi-stops all that often. I just give them all the paperwork. You know, attention to detail they put in the system. They're knowing the right ones. But they end up giving me back and stamping the wrong paperwork. No, they gave me back theirs, but kept this place's. Supposed to get one of their copies and give me everything else. And they end up taking the amount of freight that this town's supposed to have by not paying attention to detail. Now, I caught it. I'm like, hey, where's my other paperwork at? And the lady at the other place was like, she looked at the trash can and everything else. I'm like, you guys just throw the paperwork away once you get loaded? Apparently, she didn't check in the drawer or whatever because I came here. They could process me because I didn't have their bills. But the lady was nice enough. I mean, it was Walmart's mistake, but still, she was nice, very nice. And she contacted the Walmart, and not even 2 minutes, they had faxed over the paperwork they needed. Okay. And I had to show up here an hour early. All that took that extra hour, so I had my appointment for 5 or 6. I was here at 5. It's 11:30. Yeah. I checked on it. The casual check. I don't know if they ain't, not gonna make it go any faster. It is what it is. At least clear conscience, and I already sent a message to dispatch. I had a check. They said a few minutes. Okay. No problem. I mean, it's messing up my 14-hour clock, but 36, about 2.5 more hours, it'd be a split break, no problem. So, that was going on me this Saturday. Yeah. I'm alright with it. I'm just like maybe 100 miles away from Plemento, 81 to be exact. I'm guessing either bananas or pineapples. Take up to Maryland by Monday. No problems. Weekend dispatch called me, hey, this and that. Are they unloading you? I'm like, yep, they're unloading me. Well, let me know as soon as you're empty. Okay. Guess we're trying to see how far I was weighing. Not because they cared about me, they just, it was lower, it's, it might work for the company, but it doesn't work for me, take a load away from me, and now I got asked for another one, I might not have the miles I need, but I'm the only one in the area, it's a Saturday, most people are off on Saturdays, a lot of people are, so. That's the type of game I'm in, so it is what it is. A little bit less than 2 years, get my title, and go from there. Dance Star or Travel Loco. Endeavor not to have to get my own authority. Yeah, at first, like, oh, you know, like, when you, yeah, you join authority, right? But with your own authority, you got targeted on your back from DOT. Just like that. Oh, yeah, the guy that was the terminal manager, now he's a broker. You never know. I still got his card. I make sure he's got his number saved in my phone, his cell number. And even with Landstar, I can broker my own loads. Definitely Travel Loco. Like, you know, hey, Max, I'm gonna have something that might work for me financially. Through, you know, the other company I'll be leased with. Because I'll defeat my money. Right, I mean, you never get this truck paid for. I mean, being, you know, having authority just won't be really worth it. Oh, yeah, I'll get all the money for the freight. I'll be taking it to another company, the paperwork, and getting like 85%. I forgot what it's called. They give me 85%. They get the rest of your money, you know, from the shipper or whatnot. So it's like me getting screwed because these other companies that does that stuff, they got lawyers. They handle that stuff, so. Or you release on with the company, then I get, you know, 80% of the load. The Landstar thing, you're gonna get 70 something. Travel Loco, real truck, 80 something. I'm like, that's pretty good. That's something more what I get now. And I'll have, if I need money up front for repair, that's what any good company would do, help you out. You know. Care of that, so be more of a target for DOT because smaller company, but they take good care of my rig. Man, nothing to worry about there. You let fear hold me back. But that's after you get the title. I'm not there yet. Not there yet. See myself there, but not there yet. I gotta keep on going. You know. Keep on going. Sucking it up and driving on. Trying to let get to me, get stressed out, affect my health. Be more chill. When I'm not broke, it's easier to be chill. But those episodes of no paycheck for almost a month. 2 was almost a month. 3 weeks almost a month. 4 weeks a month. But besides, this ain't really a hiccup. It's just, man, I'm getting paid to sit here. So it's all good. And then next load, hey, they won't give it to somebody else. So be it. Maybe it's a shitty load. This is working out for my betterment. So. piss out. So today they'll be finally emptied out. They'll be on the phone paycheck with the miles I get this week too. So it's looking to be a good paycheck. I can't hold my breath because I'm not there yet. I don't think they'd take my pre-plan away. So I doubt they have anybody here to get it. I'm the closest. So, kidding when I get it. They'll take me in whenever I get there. It's over at one of the ports. No problems. But that's going pretty good. I mean, no problems here. Things are going fine. Going good, going fine. The first was kind of hairy because, you know, like, well, you got to get a PO, you know, be able to push and pick this load off of. Like, they don't speak good English, and I was thinking, how am I going to explain this to them? How they keep the information. Like, this Walmart. Walmart made this boo-boo. Could you get a hold of Walmart? They kind of did, you know. Call them up, but more you here. Yeah, let me look for it. Got it right here. Got a fax number? I need fax sharp. Or bills. Oh, well. It's all good. It's all good.